Now, Bill, as you know, Brent is Father Steam. He's done this many times, but you've never been up this hill, right?
Never even seen it before today.
Let's see if we can outrun this guy.
I'm gonna say a little prayer for you.
We need more than a prayer. Throw in a couple of bucks.
We're about to climb more than 4,600 feet over 7.6 miles of winding mountain road in a car that was designed more than 100 years ago. Even a lot of modern vehicles overheat trying to climb this steep grade. So there's a real chance we might not make it to the top.
Well, you see how steep this is, and we're just barely at the beginning of our climb. And not much has changed since F.O. Stanley did this in 1899.
The road is the same gradient, it's just been paved.
If you're a Stanley steam car owner, this is one thing you dream about doing. This is the Indianapolis 500 for Stanley. Way they would have done it back in the day.
It is.
So you want to do something right, you do it yourself. We're starting to get just above the tree line now. We're at 4,000 feet.
Thanks an awful lot for talking with us.
Thank you.
There you see and hear another Stanley steamer. He's going to turn the time of the day, I believe.
Stanley Steamer in the right hand lane getting off to a fast start.
DaytonaBeachDashLive.com. Daytona Beach's first internet station. We're here with Mr. Bill Barnes. He owns this car. This is a Stanley Steamer.
Bill, where are you from?
Pennsylvania. Central Pennsylvania, Lewistown.
Okay. And could you tell us a little bit about your car?
Yeah, it was one of the cars built in 06 for the Vanderbilt Cup race. It was a factory Stanley car. Stanley had the world speed record, 127 mile an hour. This is similar to the rocket car that actually ran on this beach.
Okay. So,
but it was made for Vanderbilt races, but it's still we're having a good time here, though.
When was this one built?
1906.
I mean, this actual car, this one.
1906.
This is not a replica. This.
No, this is an original car.
This is an original car.
He had a few original pieces from this one, and then he had to add some pieces, manufacture some.
Sure.
But it started out as an original car, this
That's
one.
Interesting, because somebody...
He's already going faster than last time.
Okay,
there
we
go.
Listen
now he's gonna hit it.
Listen to it.
Okay, he is definitely traveling faster than 71 miles.
See, now he's getting on it.
With a giant cauldron of boiling water under his chest.
Oh, he's doing it, man.
Ha ha ha!